getting in more breaking inputs. Let's quickly bring you the trends that are now emerging as far as Maharashtra is concerned. In fact, we are now learning that Navneet Rana of the Bharatiya Janata Party has lost from Amravati and Supriya Sule has won from Baramati. In fact, Baramati was a very closely watched contest, Avantika, considering it's been a Pawar versus Pawar and
it was a
family
fight.
Contest. Exactly. And so the results have given it away. Supriya Sule has won from Baramati. In fact, very sad
and
news
Navneet
for
Rana, Navneet Rana, a firebrand BJP candidate who was, you know, in the midst of that entire Hanuman Chalisa row. She, in fact, is also a very aggressive candidate. She losing from Amravati is also big news coming in.
I think it's, in fact, time for the BJP to, in fact, resort to some introspection.